Welcome to Mobile Electronic Diagnostic. Today we have this pulley here. I cannot say pulley, but like crankshaft, like a pulley or timing gear. And this one here is for Lexus, a 3.0 liter GS300, but the problem is not the Lexus itself. We are talking about all the engines that mounted into a different cars, like a Lexus, Toyota, ES300, but this is 3.0 liter. And this piece here is sitting at the front of the engine, and the crankshaft come through here, and then they put the timing come on the top of this one. So if you need to do a timing, or if you are changing the oil pump seal, or you want to change the oil pump, you must take this one out most of the time. The problem is this mechanic here, he did the timing belt on the car. I believe he changed the seal that behind the this place, there is a seal behind here. So he took this one out for the oil pump. I'm gonna show you in the computer here. You see, this is the picture. And if you go here, you see that there's a seal behind this area. So when he took it out, he put it back. Now, and he did the timing. Now the car start, shut off, jerking, all kind of crazy stuff, or misfiring very, very bad. And we don't understand what happened. So he called me, he said, look, it looked like the security is no good because the car start and turn off. So I went there, I checked, the security was good. So when I scoped the car, I found that there is something is not good on this. So when I look at the gear, which is here, I took the gear out. I said, I tell him, turn the engine manually. So this is like a top dead center for the timing, for example, where the computer will know that in this space here, that's the top dead center for cylinder number one, or kind of something like that. Now, I go back, I say, okay, let's go ahead. All other teeth supposed to be equally good. So look at here, all the teeth are good. I'm going left side. This is maybe, okay, let's go slowly. You see, all the teeth are good. Everything is good here. When we come here, you notice here, one is missing. So the computer sent signal correctly, and suddenly when it came here, the computer think that you turn the ignition off. So it turned off the power, or there will be no signal because the crankshaft sensor is mounted, is monitoring here in this place like this, and it's mounted here. You see, it's through here. This is the crankshaft sensor, and it read all the anytime the pin come, it will pull down the signal and it leave it again. But that thing when it's coming, it doesn't see it, so the engine either stumble or it command to shut off the car. The car will not start. If you are taking this one out to change the oil seal from behind, please try to be careful. You can use a pulley puller. You see this one here? You can tie the screws and pull it slowly outside. Do not try to put the screwdriver from the back. Do not try to pray it out from here. You will break one of these teeth, and then you end up ending in another trouble. This is a quick information that I'm giving you about this car, and this is Toyota engine 3.0. It can go in Lexus, it can go on GS300, Lexus IC300, a lot of car. Just put in your mind that is the 3.0 liter from 1996 all the way to 2001 and 2, and some engine all the way to 2005. Okay, just this idea that I give it to you. You're gonna have a severe misfire, car start, shut off, after you go and work around the timing belt at the front. as a preventive maintenance or if it damaged. Just look at this here and be sure this will not happen again. Thank you for watching Mobile Electronic Diagnostic. This is Muhammad Harun Idris, and see you in another video.